Okay. Into the dumpster.
I guess it's fitting to come in through the trash.
Well, we can say she does not like herself, but okay.
Now for the difficult part. I need to stay quiet. They could still wake up if I make too much noise.
All right, I knocked them out with the gas. Oh, fuck you.
I'm in. Easy. Now for the difficult part.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I should be able to open some doors from here.
Scrambled to find meaning, while each day comes to burn their throats. Some want revenge, others just want peace.
No one's there. It was just her imagination. Okay, 2, 3, 5, 3, 5, and okay. What's that? Fibonacci's code? Something like that. Let's assume that's it. Well, it's a wheelchair. We have a handicap here. Soon to be dead if I find him. The entrance from the roof.
Cienfuegos was obsessed, and it got him killed. Must be the vault. It's some kind of fancy elevator. A control room can move the vault into two places. I need to find a way to move that thing. One way or another. I hate these things. Why are they smiling?
Wait, what?
Coming from here. Let's see.
Jackson up to date?
So he just went rogue? What the hell?
Attention all personnel. The central turret has detached. It will now attack west.
This is what I needed.
Three, four. Not that. Resonating Christopher George. Does this really have anything to do with the code?
Does the void really look like that?
Three 15, wait a second. So Luigi Galvani left.
D13D, guards to security and administration on the double. We have an uninvited guest.
I'm here to steal all your secrets, Dolores. All that security, and I still got to you, Dolores.
Will be prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law. Esteemed patrons, please stand clear while our clockwork sentinel...
Attention! Intruder in the director's office. All security personnel, protect Director Michael.
Someone is asking for trouble over there.
Wait a second, did I not kill her? What happened? The one in the chair.
Hey, wake up. I need you to let me in.
Outsider's eyes. If Peña caught me sleeping on the job, he'd make me run the shock line. May I have the code, please?
It's B15D. Now let me in.
Okay. Come on in. And I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Chief Peña about my attention lapse.
If they didn't forget the codes, we wouldn't have a problem. Walker makes the best. I hope someone brings me a piece.
I
I'm here to steal all your secrets, Dolores. All that security, and I still got to you, Dolores. More hopeless art. Dolores Michaels likes to keep all her secrets where she can see them. Good. I have the vault key. What else does she? Hiding. They know a way into the void. Cienfuegos sent Isla's documents to the Royal Conservatory. I need to find out what he knew. The conservatory is my next step. If I can find the maintenance lever, I could take the entire vault off the track. Could be a way to get to it. A loud way. I could get that vault moving with a little maintenance.
Maybe I'm not supposed to do it like that. Oh, for fuck's sake.
I need something to pull back these brakes.
Which would mean I need a lever, as it said. Where the fuck do I find it? No fucking news. Probably not here. That's one way to open the door. No grenades. Thank you.
refer to apologies to your patron. Unauthorized guests has been detected. Please confirm with the please stand clear while our clockwork sentinel by application of decree 12B-0024M. Michael Bank is committed to the use of lethal force to security breach.
Okay, see where I'm supposed to hit.
They won't know it's missing until it's too late. Two locks. This has to be the one.
You and I were both abandoned to uncertain futures on dangerous streets and taken in by murderers. Doubt spared your life all those years ago, but I was taught a lesson that you still haven't learned. Someone will stay with you, even in the void.
Give it to me. I don't have time for this.
Time repeats in the same unending patterns.
4,000 years ago, this knife cut my name away.
Forgotten forever. You know what it's like to lose one name and live with another.
We are all made by the things that are taken from us.
I've seen the people you've twisted with your poisonous magic. You know what I want. You know I'm coming for you.
I know more than most. I know that time is bleeding into itself around you. I know that you have felt it, and you are searching for the places where the world has broken against the void. I know that doubt is done where you left him on your ruined ship, and you will carry that knife with you to face me at the black center of all things.
Why are you doing this? Why are you talking to me now?
I'm here because you are different. The void has found you through the cracks in your broken knife. And when you cut me out of it, what will remain? What will you leave behind when you walk away?
What does the outsider want from me? Is he really gone? I have the knife. I need to get back to the Dreadful Wheel.
Okay, that did click. That clicked. Cannot open it yet, okay. But 5 and 8. That would have to be 8 and 13, right? Yes, not clicked. So 8 and 13 would be 21. Yeah, but 1 in 3 can give 4. 1 in 4 can give 5. Okay, this is the first 01. So next would be 112. The next one be 21133. No. What am I missing? It disrupts gender sequence. Maybe it skips 2. Okay, so it is just go up 34 and 55, 89. So 55 and 89, 140, 154. That's not 129, but I may have missed something. Wait, when? Wait a second. Okay. Zero, 11, yes. 2, 3, 5, yes. 8, 1, 3, yes. This. Four, 5, 5, yes. 8, 9. What if 34 and 55 is not 91? No, I had to skip one, okay. But they all actually had their own codes because I opened this one without the... So they actually have their own codes. Well, I killed them also. Oh, and so for this one, what's the name actually? Luigi Giovanni. Well, fuck him too. Luigi. 28th day. On the months of high cold. I fucking robbed the bank. Properly.
Streets should be crawling with guards by now. Nothing I can't handle. Always a pleasure to serve you.
Of course it is.
I'm certain you'll be satisfied with your purchase. Again. I took over the shop recently. The previous owner had an accident. I changed the security system. Don't... Everything's perfectly safe and under control now.
focus grid. What the fuck? The fuck allowed you to be alive? There he is.